Okay, friends, I'm gonna follow this video and use my fresh mint from my little garden to make a mojito. Let's get started. YouTube gang.
Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you how to make the ever popular mojito. I'm gonna make it a traditional style, very similar to La Bodeguita del Medio, which is the bar that they originally started making them in Cuba.
It's a man telling me what to do. You know men always trying to get somebody drunk, so let's see.
This method is my preferred method purely because it's the quickest, the fastest.
It's quick and it's fast.
Okay. And it's consistent as well.
Okay.
So make sure you have all your ingredients lined up.
I have my ingredients lined up.
That's the key to being really good at these. So you have your white rum.
Okay.
You can always add a spice rum or a dark rum. That's going to add a bit of complexity. But if you stick with the white rum,
I don't want no complexity. Really, I like it simple. So we got white rum.
So you've got your white rum.
Uh-huh.
Your sugar syrup, which is 1-to-1 ratio.
Okay.
Meaning it's got sugar equal syrup. Parts sugar and water.
And in the glass that Nikki got me. Thank you, Nikki. It's raggedy, but that shows I'm using it.
So you want to start by grabbing your highball glass.
Glass?
Add probably about 8 fresh mint leaves.
Okay, mint leaves.
I prefer quite a lot of mint in my mojitos. So I like to put some in there whole, remove a little bit of the stem. Tear a few leaves as well.
Tear them.
And just give them a bit of
and
a
then
flap.
Slap them.
This gets
I gotta slap them to release the flavor.
I'm gonna add a double shot, so 60 mils.
I'm used to slapping the shit out of bitches, so there we go.
So nice.
There we go.
Measure.
Quarantine mojito, mojito.
I actually add just a little bit under, so
I'm putting some limes
more
in
like
there.
About
you know, I like
sugar.
Flavor.
Otherwise, it's too sweet.
And then.
And then 30 mils of. Fresh lime juice.
Okay, lime juice.
And then you want to top that with ice. I like adding a lot of ice. Just make sure there's not too much room for the soda.
I gotta add one of
these.
I
just want a healthy dash.
And then
so
two
around
of these.
60 mils, that's probably about 60 mils. And then you want to grab your bar spoon. And give it a good stir. Rather than your normal sort of circular stirring.
Wait, how many of the sugar I'm putting in?
That's big measure.
Okay, I did that.
And I want to add 30 mils. I actually add just a little bit under, so probably more like about 25 mils of sugar.
Okay.
Otherwise it's too sweet.
Sugar
and
water.
30 mils of fresh lime juice.
I did that already. Okay.
And then you want to top that with ice.
Ice. Big old ice. You ghetto, so I gotta put it in a Ziploc bag, but it's Ziploc brand, so we ghetto, but we evolving. It's about growth.
Around 60 mils, that's probably about 60 mils.
And then I gotta, okay.
And then you wanna grab your bar
spoon. He's using the metric system. I don't know how to do that.
And give it a good stir.
Bring it up.
Rather than your normal sort of circular stirring.
I did splash, but I don't care. I want some ice.
Beat that and pull the mint right through the drink.
It's a big mess.
It's more pleasing to the eye as well. And then finish it off. Add 2 straws.
I ain't got no straw. I'm in quarantine.
No, I know what it tries.
But go give me a straw.
And that's how quick and easy it is to make a La Bodeguita del Medio mojito.
All right. Okay, white man. You think he won't get me drunk and just like pull up? No. All right, let's try it. Let's see.
Wait,
wish me luck.
No.
Oh, the juice box straw. Trinity the God, pull up with the straw. All right, wish me luck, okay?
Okay.
Here we go.
You do good, okay.
Here we go. I didn't do well. I'm gonna do well. We're not gonna do good. We're gonna do well. Slavery is over. It's a little sour, but it's good. So let me put the rest of the sugar in here. The sugar water. That's the sugar water. Let's mix it up. I'm gonna add the recipe for y'all. It's easy. Let me see. Oh, that's cute. Okay. I can fuck with it. All right, guys, you're welcome. Over and out.